Speaker.
Honourable Member for London Fanshawe.
Today, Persons Day marks the 89th anniversary of women's inclusion as persons under the law in Canada. The landmark decision paved the way for women to participate as fully as men in all aspects of professional and personal life. We stand in deep gratitude to the famous five: Emily Murphy, Nellie McClung, Irene Parlby, Louise McKinney, and Henrietta Muir Edwards, for their perseverance and gumption as pioneers of women's equality in Canada. Yet today's sad reality is that women have yet to achieve full and equal partnership in the governance of this land, their careers, and even over their own bodies. We live in a world where Cindy Gladue's horrific murder and the subsequent mishandling of justice is our shameful reality. Mr. Speaker, time is more than up. Women must participate fully and completely in every aspect of life in Canada without being devalued, without fear, without limits. We are putting men of power on notice.